All right, it's been a long time, losers. Today you get a special treat. All right, I'm gonna take you inside, inside Direct Waste Services, CarJon Recycling. All right, you're gonna meet the big man, Johnny G. It's a big treat. I'll be filling in today at multiple companies on my world tour, back on the East Side, back in Newark. All right, Cummins Power, baby. Yeah! And we're eating good, too. Johnny, thank you for the sandwich also. Excellent. Fucking mint, baby. Man!
You know, it's the rock. Yeah, I see you. Let's go. Drop one. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 1, 2, y'all. You know I rock, yeah. Stepping around to the rock mafia. 1, 2, y'all. You know I stop, yeah. Dirty get low, nigga, we got ya. 1, 2, y'all. 1, 2, y'all. 1, 2, y'all. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I tote P89s on me all the time. My rhyme's serious, I kill them every time. While I'm sunk in that 745 IL, feel like a jet when I ride. When I ride, so recline, nigga, Philly tight, nigga.
All right, we're checking out another company today. It's employees only. You an employee? Mm-hmm. Are you an employee here? Yeah. All right, you can go in. It's employees only. Right over here, Direct Waste Services. Checking a couple of trucks out. Gotta make my rounds. Not a lot of people know this, but I'm a silent partner. So if you hear the doors, what do we have here? There he is, baby.
Let's go.
Johnny!
This is what it's all about right here. Let's take a look at the truck over here, man.
This is something beautiful right here. Always old school, because that's how we do it over here at Direct. All right, I'll be getting in the international in about 2 seconds, rocking it. All right, Direct Waste, baby.
Yeah!
We're better than all of you. Just in case anyone wanted to know about the sandwich that Johnny G got me, there I was driving the truck. He told me to pull over a special delivery, and when I pulled over, out came this guy from a restaurant called Il Capriccio. Brought me out a nice sandwich, chicken cutlet, fresh mozzarella, seeded Italian bread, baby. Man! Check it out. Route 10, Whippany, New Jersey. Delicious. Thanks for the sandwich, Johnny G. See you next time, buddy.